doing?
Mowing Ben's lawn. Hey, Ben!
I was sleeping. Thanks for that.
All right, let's go. I'm gonna make dinner. You can do homework.
Oh, I already ate.
Stop mowing. You're mowing dirt. Let's go.
He's fed. The homework's checked. I've done my job. I'm taking a break.
Why is he mowing your dirt patch?
Oh, yeah, he's paying me hourly.
I'm showing him how the world works. You work, you get paid, you drink.
Are you drinking alcohol?
I honestly don't remember.
Captain America: The Winter Soldier was a heavily shield-centric movie, with major roles for both Scarlett Johansson and Samuel L. Jackson. And it sounds as though that focus may remain for the third outing. Jeremy Renner said Hawkeye could appear in Captain America 3. It's not sure yet if the actor fits it into his schedule, since he's really busy right now. It's also unclear how exactly would Hawkeye fit into the story. That's all for today. I'm Valerie. I'll be back soon with more Captain America 3 updates. Bye.